gotta keep her around this place. If not, it'll go to the parasites.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Thank you. from.
He offered you salvation, and you shit on him.
What's nothing there?
Which is
trick of the vengeance upon you!
Enrage your enemies. Laugh as your enemies fight each other. Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads. Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into 1,000 pieces.
I can see an angel dancing in the sky.
Thank you.
properly.
A lady who craves variety.
Nuts, I say. But if when your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your belly. Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
The little lifters or Huh? I know!
Hey.
Down on the ground! Down!
I observe all his commandments.
Thank you. Who's there?
A rapture reminder. We all have goals today. And the temptation to break curfew to make a little extra attitude.
Fight!
Enrage your enemies. Laugh as your enemies fight each other. Distract your enemies. Buy yourself time in dangerous situations.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say.
Security bots and turrets on your enemies.
Have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time. to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures, and let's get the hell out of this place.
The Lord has promised.
Is that you?
What is that?
Who's that?
Thank you.
mother.
I send you!
Your grave ain't, but the circus is about you. met Ryan the day me and the lads were installing the bathroom plumbing up in Posh Park Avenue, Dix. Oi, says he. What's with all the brass fittings? General contractor had me down for the gym. Well, I said, I suppose it's the contractor then who'll be bailing out your loo once a fortnight, is it? If it's price you're worried about, I'll be picking up the brass, so not to worry, Squire. And why would you be doing that, says he? Well, Mr. Ryan, profit or not, no man bells water out of privies built by Bill McDonough. Next day I finds out, I'm Ryan's new general contractor.
Who sent you?
Hey! Come where I can speak to you!
I will
end
you
first! You think you can trip me?
Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rancher. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Torag Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
I'm just lonely! Father! Why have you forsaken me?
Today. We barely recognize him. That's her, Sam said. You're crazy, I tell them. That thing? That is our mother?
Here to visit the scum of the earth!
Everything.
must be unity.
It is your duty to report the smuggler.
Get himself that. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the Numo, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Mm-hmm. devil says. Sure thing, Mr. Fontaine. I'll hold you a spot. I had promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you...
Shall know I am the Lord! You
behind me!
Remember me, goddammit! Remember! This isn't over!